I really like it.
Oh. Meet Sheldon Cooper.
Meet Sheldon Cooper.
Did you watch any sports programs over the weekend? Or perhaps did
you imagine who I am? Brand new, The Big Bang Theory.
The Outlands. Yeah, it's the new Simpsons intro. I love the breakdown of society, including Hackney. Hackney is a trash place out somewhere. Somewhere in Stoke. It's like trashed.
Yeah, I know
that Fox.
ATV, right out there.
Yeah, we're watching Fox. Down there, see, watch Fox as an animal. Get it?
Is there gas in these?
Springfield time.
Well, people talk.
Private plane crashes.
Private plane crashes.
I'm
nice motorbike though.
Yeah,
cool is what's Inarchy.
Like
it's called Anarchy. Anarchy, I call it. Egg. Snakes. Call him a snake. Snake. Two babies enter the one who leaves. It's called Snake. Get it? Oh my gosh. What are the best jokes?
How you doing, Mr. Stark?
Ica leaks.
Personal information. No right to know about it.
No right to what about it?
Hey, but we're neighbors. Would you like to come over for a movie sometime?
The movies!
Don't be ridiculous. It's an
Afghan
wedding being bombed.
The movies!
Well,
okay, let's go to the movies!
Wearing any underwear.
No.
Gotta wear the underwear. God. Where's the old motor stuff behind me. It's like a chef from Gordon Ramsay, hey? Yeah, get the F off of the... Get the F off of the... Just guess the... F off of your kitchen. F out of the kitchen. I could call it the F word. Gordon Ramsay's F word. Do you remember the show? I don't remember that show because it's off F spawn in the show, but cooking the show.
Oh, Smithers!
These disguises won't fool anyone.
Ah, dressed up as Mr. Smithers and Burns.
Mr. Burns, you might catch a cold out there.
You might catch the cold at one point.
Excellent.
Excellent day. Do you know what I mean?
You know what's great about you, Mark? After all these years, you can...
All these years. All these years and live in Springfield. And now Belton. Or somewhere like that, getting banned. But now, actually, the Simpsons are now getting banned. For rights. For the cartoon rights. I don't know what's going on. It's Butch Hartman's last day. But thank God Butch Hartman leaves Nickelodeon forever. After 20 years. I know, I've watched it all day. XXXX. Love.
That's when we moved in, and I talk like this.
That's where the Simpsons house is. They live together. They have together. Oh, sexy. Too hot for telly, hey?
Sweet squat. Yeah.
The bullies.
This is awesome.
The Scott's bullies.
And my little guy's coming home tomorrow.
What do you mean, who knows to come home tomorrow? Okay.
Someone's downstairs.
I think I heard a pair of underpants being picked up.
Okay.
It's Sam, Bart's mom and the fat guy.
Jesus Christ.
So bad. This case was already crashed by the last person you'd expect. The chief of police.
The chief of police everywhere. Kill me right at one spot.
I'm not the sharpest pencil.
I don't know how to hurry because my dinner's getting ready right now.
Yeah, I mean, I saw it at the cinema once. You change channels.
What do you mean, change channels?
All right, you caught it. What are you going to do about it?
What are you going to do about it somewhere?
Crucify them and screw the boulder in tight.
Make them write monologue jokes.
Cancel their subscription to the opera. We hate opera. And give them
a subscription to the opera. What the hell?
No! Die,
I say shoot him! But now hold on just a minute. Nobody said anything about shooting. I did.
Anybody shoot her?
All right.
Oh my god, it's gonna get in trouble now. Of course, it's getting bad.
We found a new place that we love.
They caused to get something banned.
But it's got something we treasure more.
Yeah, non jerks. Maybe he's this right. We are jerks.
And our new
the Americans are jerks as well.
Others for who they are.
Britain's not a jerk. Europe is not a jerk. America is a jerk, Heather. America's half a jerk.
Back to my home.
We're bad as them. That's good, yeah. Smithies. Getting a little clingy, aren't we? All right.
And cows in the country. The best way to ensure they don't.
Oh my gosh.
Is to eat them.
Told ya.
Farms manager as Martin Stewart.
I think. We are all jerks. America's all jerks now. To be honest with me, The Simpsons getting banned, and then all of a sudden. Oh my god, thank a lot, goat. I just want to chat right now. What's happening right now? It's my choice. The Simpsons are getting banned before the outbreak starts. So the Simpsons are getting bad now. I don't know what's going on, but oh my gosh. Today is Tuesday, it's pancake day, and all of a sudden this evening the Simpsons, this band is the America are calling that the Springfield are banned Simpsons getting banned. You might see from the bad movies getting banned, like the Evil Dead or stuff like that. So the Simpsons are now getting banned. Getting banned right now by the mayor, or I can call it. And then all of a sudden, the Homer Simpson said to everyone that I could call it that one. Everyone is calling Springfield's a jerk, America is a jerk. We are not jerks. UK doesn't have a jerk, no. We are British. I hate America. I'm British. I hate Springfield. I'm British. So, and I'm proud of it, by the way. But I'm British, I'm proud of it. And that was happening right now, so, yeah. Here we are. Springfield's a jerk. America's a jerk. London, not really a jerk at all, so. Britain's not a jerk at all because Britain is a very nice place here. So America is. So because of Donald Trump, you know, America is a jerk, including just because of the bad situation got there, and so had to move the outlands. What's that thing going on? I know. What's that?
Any taste of the countryside is a rare treat for young Londoners.
Okay then. And that's happening right now. I'm so sorry if you want to see that one. As I said, what's it called? America's a jerk. Springfield's a jerk, so. I apologize for that. Oh my gosh. Because the char's on fire in the background of the pancake. They're running pancakes. Like a pancake rice from a sports day. And oh my gosh. This is the problem. Oh my gosh. Last time, I was about Saturday night. March got arrested. March has been released. And all of a sudden, right now today, Springfield, because Simpsons are banned in Springfield. Fuck, call it that. It's going to be happening. Oh, Simpsons now getting banned for, I don't know, because oh my gosh, the Springfield guys, the Springfield residents, the American residents in Springfield. What do we mean, Springfield? Because Springfield is a jerk. Oh my god. Sorry about the jerks and stuff like that. And they called the band, Spring had to call the band the Simpson family. Obviously, Georgie, obviously. This is my opinion, not yours. So. Alexander Skarsgård. We're bird to them because now Simpsons now got banned. right now. So, the Simpsons Now band. It's banned in Springfield. And they had to, like, if you just if you saw it right now, just bring the Simpsons car and the luggage on top. That means they are kicked out in Springfield. The Simpsons Now kicked out after they got banned for I don't know what's going on. About 20 years. I don't know what's going on. Just like Butch Hutman, who will now left Nickelodeon now. So yeah, that will be happening. Oh my god, sorry to chat, blah blah blah. It's got 10 minutes in this video, so that's really long, that one. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed these. That's a call it, I don't know. So I need to watch The Simpsons sometime soon. So I had to take a break watching that. So thanks for watching and goodbye.